Welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial is how to use extract edges command in AutoCAD, and or we can say that is how to extract the edges of any object, of any 3D objects. First we create a box, enter first point, corner point is 0, 0, 0, and other corner point is 100, 100, 100, and press enter. Now you can see here in AC isometric view and shaded view, this is the your 3D object. If you want to move, then take move command, M, enter, and select the object, right click and select any base point, and this they are move. If now we use the extract edges command, extract edges command, from here you can go in the 3D modeling and here is the command is extract edges. Now extract edges command selected, select object or right click or press enter. Now you can see here the edges are shown in this drawing. If you want to move the object like box is, then you can see here this is the already box and the edges of this box is extract edges box, extract or edges of box is here. This is the extract edges command. Thank you friends. For more videos, please subscribe our channel.